sad today to hear about the death of James Bond, Sir Sean Connery. One of my screen favourites, and as a boy, the picture house in Stonehaven, I never missed the James Bond films. I loved the action, but I loved the music even more. It still excites me. 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.